And as Antonio Cesaro continues to wear down Justin Gabriel, we talked earlier, Ricardo, about you having, well, ringside look at many superstars here in WWE. Alberto Del Rio's had a lot of matches with Antonio Cesaro. What would you tell Justin Gabriel in this match here?
Fight as much as you can. We actually had a very short history with Antonio Cesaro recently as well. It's hard to have a specific game plan when it comes to him because he can grab you out of anywhere.
You know, I've had a long history with Antonio Cesaro when we were going for the United States Championship when he was the United States Champion. And the way I worked with Antonio Cesaro was I floated like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Got to be
like
Muhammad Ali. There by Justin Gabriel and a kick out there by Cesaro.
You got to stick and move. Now, even though he's tough, he's strong, he's very quick as well. And if you notice, he's got that rear chin locked in tight. And it's hard to breathe when you have something in like that.
You know, Ms. Ricardo brings a different perspective here to commentary as Justin Gabriel continues to try to fly around here against Antonio Cesaro. Great series of moves, covering a kick out. How important is it, Ms., to have a good corner man like Ricardo?
Oh, it's very important. I mean, if you remember when my corner man, Alex Riley, when I was main event of WrestleMania 27, I won because lot of the time when I needed something, I had that confidence builder beside me.
Justin Gabriel perhaps looking for the 450 splash. Well scouted.
That's what I mean. You have to keep an eye on Cesaro because he can come out of anywhere.
You're going to feel that in the morning.
I'm sure he feels it right now.
And now the mood of Cesaro's starting to change. Miz, I was going to ask you, speaking of corner men, how about the corner man that Curtis Axel has here in WWE and Paul Heyman? Curtis Axel's had a tremendous couple of weeks here since being aligned with Heyman.
Whatever Paul Heyman touches, it turns to gold. And then you look at a person like Curtis Axel. He's been looking for a way to make it in the WWE, a way to do it. And there's no better person to have by your side than Paul Heyman.
It's kind of like a King Midas almost.
Almost.
And Antonio Cesaro trying to come up with gold here in the form of a victory against Justin Gabriel, who looks to be fading here, guys. Great strategy by Antonio Cesaro against the high flyer, Justin Gabriel.
Absolutely. Take all the oxygen out, put in the neutralizer.
And it all spells victory for Antonio Cesaro.
Oh! Uncalled for.